Time for Ireland's photo shoot. Who's that little girl? We're gonna go outside and do a photo shoot for 5 months. Can you open the door, Mom? My hands are a little full with the baby. Oh,
you're not getting the picture.
No, come on, Grandma, put it back on.
No.
Mom just had the little ducky head on her for the baby. Someone didn't last very long for her photo shoot. No, she didn't. No, she didn't. And here we are, tutoring Luke. But he's not coming downstairs, and I don't know why. Lucas, I'm gonna punch you. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm fine.
It's 3 o'clock. Loser. Do you have a lot of homework?
No.
No?
No.
Look at your spazzy new shoes. Mm-hmm. Spazzy, snazzy, not spazzy. Mm-hmm. Did you miss me?
Nope.
You haven't seen me since last week. I'm going to scare Gwen. Gwen just got home from school and I'm going to scare her. But I have to hide in the dark.
No, I'm not kidding.
Did you get it?
Rawr!
Dang it,
Dang it, you're a terrible liar.
I knew it'd be you, but why? Where's your car?
That's, I hid it so that you wouldn't think I was here.
You guys are idiots. Luke was like,
I should have just scared you to begin with. Dang it.
And then Luke was like, she's sick. And I was like, usually she's not sick. Like, I kind of.
That was feeling bad, yeah.
I know, I told him to say that I was sick or wasn't coming. Do you have anything exciting to share with me, Gwen? Did you get asked to prom?
No. Listen to this tweet. My biggest fear in high school is walking in the hall and in the same hall and some kids start shooting.
Can you tell? I just did hot Pilates. So sweaty. Ooh. I just did hot Pilates. Yeah, that happened. So I'm walking the pups. I decided to do that before I took a shower. And tonight, guys, I don't know if you know this. Well, by the time you've seen this, it's already happened. But it's Disney night on Dancing with the Stars. And I typically do not watch Dancing with the Stars. I do like to watch the Disney episodes. But I've been watching this season of Dancing with the Stars because I like a few of the people that are on it. They've been very sniffy. Since since it's spring, they've been wanting to like sniff every little thing. So we've been stopping, going. It's annoying. I'm tempted, a little tempted, to go and get some dessert because there's this really good dessert place that's near here. It's called Hagen's. And I'm gonna have a salad for dinner. And it worked out, so I can get a little dessert, right? It's right around the corner and I'm normally not this close to this place, so it's like a little special treat. Okay, so I took my shower and got dressed, and yeah, I'm gonna go get some dessert. But first, I have to get gas. I'm on empty, see? Empty! I had every intention of filming in there, but they were really busy and there was a long line and they were like rushing people through. So I felt like, okay, I just had to get do what I had to do. So this is what I got though. I got the cookie dough freeze, which is more of like an ice cream based one. The other ones are more like ices, but they have like mango and orange and blackberry. But I don't know, I was feeling more like I wanted not a tart one, I wanted a sweet one. So I went with the cookie dough. There, you can get see their old sign. It'd be cool if it was actually lit up, the Hagen's part. Yep, Hagen's, the original orange freeze. This is so delicious. It's like a mixture of ice cream and a freeze. So it's like a light, fluffy ice cream. It's probably way healthier for you, right? Dancing the Stars, about to start in 10 minutes. Thanks for watching. Check out yesterday's video, the 1 year ago, the 2 years ago, and the 3 years ago. And if you guys are checking out those older videos, be sure to comment on them and let me know. I went and looked at some of them and they have a lot more views. So I know you guys are watching them, but tell me what you think of them.